A very happy Thursday to you all. I'm Kenna. Thank you so much for joining me, and welcome to Lazaret. The full release has finally happened. I'm excited to dive into this bad boy. A quick recap, we play part of a rescue team who is sent out to investigate a distress signal from a ship that has been missing for 4 years. I'm thinking shenanigans are gonna ensue. Fortunately, I like shenanigans. I think you do too. I'm gonna leave a link to this game down in the description box for you all. I'm gonna check my options really quick, and then we're just gonna get started. Let's go. 4 years ago, a ship called the MTS Endurance disappeared on its voyage across the Atlantic Ocean. It has recently reemerged. You are a member of a rescue team sent to investigate a distress signal coming from the once lost cargo vessel. All attempts to communicate with the ship have failed. Ooh. Carl, I don't see anyone down there. Simon, the storm is pretty bad. The main deck has probably been locked down. Simon, can anyone see inside? Pilot, there's nowhere to put the helicopter down. Simon, we need to make contact with the crew. John, think you can rappel onto the deck and find out what's going on?
Yeah, sure, I'll get right on that.
I think we should have gloves on. Find a way below deck. Okay, bye then. John's been dropped off at school. Alright, so we play John. Sorry, okay, so in the options, you have the option to turn off or turn down your head bob and the swaying of the ship. So if you have any motion sickness, you do have the ability to control that. I just turned my head bob off completely. And I turned the sway of the ship down a little bit. Okay, so they're stuck. Okay, so find a way below deck. You can't take... No? Huh? The crane should be able to move this. Move the shipping container blocking your path. Is there a reason that cargo container's open? I've got to climb all the way up there? Hello? Oh. Oh. That's why the cargo container was open. Why is the ladder key here? Okay. Pretty standard. Inventory objectives, tab button. Very nice. I have no feet. That's concerning. The long climb. Yeah, I feel like we should have no slip gloves on or something. This is very not safe, John, I must say. Ooh. What the hell is this? Looks like camera footage. Okay. I guess I can't go that way anymore. Fine. Okay, below decks, huh? No jump. Fine. Oh! Oh, would you look at that? The door's right there. Oh, this is shaping up to be a fantastic playthrough. What? Why? Oh. Weather notice red. Adverse weather. Full lockdown in effect until the weather improves. Oh. Okay. So I do believe this is where the demo starts. No? Some of the best chain sound effects I've ever heard. I don't have a flashlight. Okay. I tried to bring up a flashlight. It didn't. I ain't got one. I don't think I came prepared. Oh. There's one of the statue things down there. Alright. I had the theory that, and you'll see them soon, that the statue... Okay. Simon, find anything? You. Not yet, but it looks like we were right about the lockdown. Simon, make your way up to the superstructure. You should be able to release the lockdown from the bridge, and maybe someone up there can tell us what's going on. Okay. Simon responded almost instantly. How? Anyway, the statue people we come across, my theory is that they're what's left of the crew. Oh. Okay, 4-digit code. Let's see. Search efforts are underway to locate a research ship that has gone missing in the Atlantic. The ship, which was designed to dredge up important archaeological relics from the seabed, has gone missing along with its entire crew, including renowned archaeologist Dr. Alfred Hayes. Dr. Hayes, the lead researcher for the expedition, had reported finding a most unusual artifact before the ship's disappearance. No further details of the artifact were transmitted, leaving researchers to speculate on what this new discovery could have been. The article seems to be the most recent in a stack of newspaper clippings of similar disappearances going back decades. Ugh. Okay, notes you've read are added to the archive. The pause menu? Why wouldn't that just be in the inventory? Wait. Oh, yeah, there you go. Ooh. Okay. Choices were made. It's fine. I can rock with that. Just like this ship is a rockin'. I really do find it silly that they just sent one person down. Stairwell. Locked. All right. I'm gonna try and get through the entire game. I saw somebody's thumbnail that had played this, and it was a little over 2 hours. Their timestamp. So, I figured, what the hey, hi. Yeah, see? I call them statues. I don't know what else to call them. Just chilling like a villain, huh? Workshop. Did you do that? It can't be broken by hand. Henry and the doctor left to destroy the communications equipment 2 days ago. They still aren't back. At this point, we can only assume they're dead. Destroy the communications equipment. See, stuff like that makes me nervous because it's like they knew nobody needed to be here. Oh, okay. I don't think I'm gonna save just yet. Ooh. Oh, here we go. 1947. 9 4 7. An anchor relic. Awesome. Cool. Oh. Who told you you could get up? Huh? Oh, wait. I think it was you. Yeah. Yeah, we don't like those guys. Those guys are creepy. Wait, let me... Before we do anything else, let me check this. Okay, yeah, I do have a crouch. Oh, and there we go. Yes, we do have a crouch. I don't need to see anymore. Okay, I can't close that. All right, let's put the anchor on. Progress has been made. Let's save and skedaddle. Something's moving down there. The water displacement. It's so unnecessary. Some of the crew were desperately trying to get to the main deck today, despite the captain's orders to not go outside. They were adamant that they had to get above deck, and some even had to be physically restrained. The weather lock system has been overridden to stop anyone from trying this again. Like it or not, we're all stuck here now. Oh. The prompt for interacting with things, very well done. Hello? What is this? Hidden obol found? Obol? I don't know how you say that. Oh my god, there's collectibles. Yeah, the prompt to interact with things is very, very obvious, which I appreciate because I can be kind of not great at observation sometimes. I'll just be taking that. Thank you. Thank you. Steerable key. Oh, God. If this is anything like the demo, I think this is just kind of going through the tutorial. I don't think anything's going to change this just yet, so. operative word being yet. Yes, dear Simon. It looks like we're leaking fuel. We need to head back now, but we'll return as soon as possible. We'll be out of communication range until then. You suck, Simon. You suck really hard. Oh. All right, stairwell key. Excuse me. I'm just going to accept it and move on. Ooh. Okay. That was a really cool sound design choice. Because did you hear it sounding like they were drowning? Very, very cool indeed. We're still in demo territory. Hi guys, I'm John. At our last stop, we picked up an extra passenger. While it's not unheard of, it's definitely out of the ordinary. I've tried asking the captain about the new arrival, but he dodges the question every time. So far, the mystery passenger has mostly kept himself, but I'll keep an eye on him. Probably smart. Ugh. Yeah, we don't have a flashlight yet, so... Man, there's a lot of hiding places. We're saved. That is blocked. I think I go straight. That wasn't me. What a very ornate door for a cargo ship. Mm-hmm. Man, somebody had to be pissed. That's in there deep. And it went through the wall, too. Crowbar. Okay, so I think we go back up and pry those boards off the door. If I'm remembering correctly, I think that's how we get our flashlight. Do you see that? There was somebody peeking around the corner. It was one of you. Statue started to appear on the third day. It was just one or two at first, but more would show up every day, and by the end of the week, there were dozens of them. Multiple pages have been torn out. Some of the statues have started moving. They've killed three people already. When evacuating the quarantined areas, I whistled to get the crew's attention, and one of the statues whistled back. We've only had one more fatality in the last week. Whistling has proven an effective way of avoiding danger, though they won't respond if you're too close. Still, I think it would be best for the rest of us to find a safe place to hole up for now. Multiple pages have been torn out. There are not many of us left now. The engines have stopped, but we can't get to the bridge. There's something else on this ship, and it stalks the corridors looking for survivors. The safest place for us right now is in this room. I just hope we're rescued soon. Well, I'm here. Press Q to whistle, revealing nearby threads. Oh. Yeah, give me that. Looks like I'm gonna get ya. Can't be opened by hand. I don't like that one with its head tilted. That one's my least favorite statue. Anything? What a terrifying mechanic. Okay. Hmm. slides are missing. Okay, yeah, we need projection slides. He's killed most of us, but not just killed. Some of us he marked. A pair of old coins placed over the eyes. After a time, the body starts to move again. I haven't seen what happens next, but I've heard it. Bones twisting, flesh tearing, and then silence. The body is gone after that. Most of it, anyway. I think we're about to get a first... Yeah. The begin. I don't think there's any real, like, audio cue signal. Oh, that's open now. To let you know he's actually gone. They all stopped at the same time? Okay. We need to find a clock. I think whatever the clock stopped on, that it goes into that briefcase. Do you have a clock? No, you're just standing there grabbing your chest. Okay. Ooh. All right, 11:35? Ah, picked up a screwdriver. Okay, so I think we can take the vent cover off. Ooh. Yep, no, let's not do that. I don't know if... I'm not really too sure about the big guy's mechanics. So I don't know if the flashlights attract him. There seems to be a head on the floor. Projection slide? Yes. Nice. Moon sigil. Really gotta get close to that thing to get that. Mm-mm. The crew and I have been able to find out a little more about our mysterious passenger. His name is Aaron Hayes, a doctor of archaeology. Turns out he has some cargo stowed in the hold, but I haven't been able to find out what it is yet. The whole situation is suspicious. I'm just gonna scoot by. Thank you. Thank you for not doing something weird. You on break? It's locked. I feel like there's something in that corner. It was in the demo that did, I don't know. I'm not a fan, and when I say I'm not a fan, I mean it works. It has the intended effect of being really unnerving, but when you have a game or a movie or anything, any kind of media, where you have something not human trying to imitate human behavior, So this whistling thing is creepy. Okay. Oh, okay, just it moves on its own. That's the room we were just in. Oh! That's okay, that's why I remembered the button being there. Oh, God! You couldn't have warned me. Found you, you rapscallion. Okay. Oh. Really? I gotta crouch? Alright. We got the sun sigil. I could put those on the doors. Oh, I thought that pipe was a statue looking. I'm gonna go save, and then we will do just that. Oh God, please hurry, please hurry. No. Oh my God, you could not go slower. You could not go slower. Hi. Run! Whoa, hi. No. Dude. No. Well, I for one think that's totally uncalled for. Okay, so we have auto saves and we do have manual saves. That's nice. Okay, and that's where the demo ended. So from this point on, we are going completely blind into this. Oh my God. That's all the bodies from Lethal Company. All the people who died in Lethal Company, this is where they come to. So, the big bad, definitely, let's just get out of the way, reminds me of a big daddy. Kind of lumbering. I appreciate the kind of coral and leafy ocean fronds growing on him. I don't know what it would be called. Seaweed. But yeah, very, very reminiscent of a big daddy. The elevator fuse is missing. Cargo area. Okay. Oh, we see them down there just hanging out. There's so much going on in the background. They came upon a fog bank today. There was no chance of sailing around it, so we've had to sail straight through. Something about it makes me uneasy. With everything else going on board the ship, it feels like a bad omen. Oh. Up here? Ooh, Johnny Boy can jump. I wouldn't be able to do that. I need a stepladder. So, we've hit the point of the game where we need a fuse and we're crawling around in vents. Oh, what's that? Okay. You need to go away. Okay. Okay, there was something glowy on the wall. Papers and yep. See, I've been keeping an eye on Dr. Hayes throughout the voyage, and he's behaving very strangely. He tends to avoid the crew and refuses to talk to anyone. Instead, he usually occupies his time tinkering with strange contraptions. He's installed some unusual door locking mechanisms around the ship. You can't even go from the workshop to the boiler room now, and the captain won't do anything about it. Why? Captain, my captain, why aren't you doing anything about it? Hello. Okay, let me draw this. So, a sea. But okay, there are some weird ass noises going on. Okay, so I saw another one over here. The audio keeps cutting out. I don't like that. All right. Let's plug these in. No. Oh. Security's locked. Don't know what that is, but it's locked. Is there somebody alive on the ship? Oh boy. Chill. Wait. Doors won't open while the other cargo hold is flooded. Because this is going to lead to the... Dude, give me a second. I am coming. I want to open this. Okay. So we're back here. Got it. Nice little shortcut. You're very insistent. Yes. Bring the shipping manifest back to the cargo hold. Okay, the security room. The security room's locked, so guess we're on a mission to unlock it. let's see. We've been sailing through this fog for an entire day now, and it doesn't show any signs of dissipating. It's pretty disorienting. The fog's so thick, you can't tell if it's day or night. It sounds like the crew on the main deck are being affected by it pretty badly. The captain's ordered that time on the main deck should be limited to necessary work only. I hope we're out of this soon. Oh. Oh, God. Where'd you go? I'm just gonna... Okay. Okay, and just where did that thing go? That's a dead end. Hi. I'll take that. I don't know what I need. Have we come across anything that needs a valve wheel? Okay. Y'all can't come into the vents, right? You just settle down, mister. Did you see him peeking into the vent? I don't think they can come in, but they sure as hell can look in. Okay. It's around here. Oh! How serendipitous. Do you need a valve? I just picked one up. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of blood in there. Anything? I haven't found any more of the collectibles either. Oh. Security room key. Oh, God. Dude. Oh. Okay. Things are looking bad. We've been sailing through the fog for 2 days now with no end in sight. Early this morning, the navigation equipment stopped working and now the engines have cut out. We're working as hard as we can to repair them, but we're dead in the water right now. We've sent out a distress signal. I don't think I'll be getting any sleep tonight. Not with weird statue things walking around sucker punching you. That was so uncalled for. What is this? There's a part missing from the water pump. Oh, okay. All right, security room unlocked. Yay, you're here. Wouldn't be a game without you. Oh. Wait. There's something weird in cargo hold too. As I was inspecting the machinery, I heard a strange rhythmic humming sound coming from one of the containers. I tried to investigate, but the cargo inspector stopped me and said he'd look into it. I haven't heard the sound since. The cargo inspector doesn't say anything when questioned about it and pretends not to have any memory of the encounter. Okay, so the captain's not doing anything about the weird passenger they picked up, and the cargo inspector's being weird too. You got the shipping manifest. Okay, are these statues? Is this a weeping angel thing, dear God? It's moving every time I look away from it. Okay, you know what? You stand there. You haven't shown signs of being able to open doors, so we're just gonna shut the door. Okay, I got your stupid shipping manifest. You were not there. Oh, you're here too. Oh boy. Just more and more of you showing up, huh? Oh! Okay. It feels like I've been down here forever. Taking the fuse from the freight elevator has stopped anything from getting down here, but rations are running low. I'll need to get out of here soon. The passage between cargo holds 1 and 2 is flooded. I'll need to drain it before I can reach the elevator up to the superstructure, but the pump is broken. There should be replacement parts on one of the service decks. What are my chances of making it alone? Maybe I'll wait here just a bit longer. Well, we've got the fuse now. Okay, you guys need to seriously stop it. You were the one that was over here. Oh boy. Oh, this one's okay. There. I think we've got a weeping angel situation going up. I suck with enemies who have the weeping angel mechanic. Find a replacement part for the water pump. Okay. Will do. Okay, so I get the feeling there's going to be a lot of back and forth. So unless something interesting happens, I'll probably try and edit a lot of that out along with me saving, just so this video isn't crazy long. This is a very sterile looking part of the ship. I don't like it. Very white. We've been trying to get the engines back up and running for days now with no success. Some of the crew are starting to become despondent. Unfortunately, many of them have also taken up Dr. Hayes's infuriating hobby of building random contraptions. What? Oh, thank you. Where are you? Okay. Oh, God. It's not you, is it? Jeez, what is this? What are you? Oh, God. Why did it? Safety storage room key. Okay. Cargo hold door controls. Pieces missing. Why did it go to that? Okay. Ominous music has started playing. And there was that little bit of a kind of cut scene while I picked up the key. Why? Something bad's gonna happen. Oh, they're everywhere. I'm gonna crouch. Because I feel like they're gonna like grab me. I'd prefer not to be punched again. Thank you. Okay. I don't like that at all. What's around this corner? Nothing? Okay. Should I follow? That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Am I seeing things or is this guy real? Oh. Why am I here? Storage. Oh yeah, I do have the storage room key, right? Stay there. Any particular reason as to why I can open these? Okay. Huh. Okay. We received a radio signal from a rescue team today. We tried to respond and let them know our situation, but were unable to transmit. There was no sign of the helicopter through the fog. After a while, we heard the rescue team say they couldn't see any sign of the ship and would begin searching a different area. Strangely, they said they had a clear view all the way to the horizon. The radio's been quiet ever since. I feel sick. Our only hope now is to get the engines working. Wiring tie. Oh. Hey. You creepy. Stop. Mm-hmm. Oh, God. Okay. No. Genius. Pure genius. Thank you for not attacking me. Excuse me. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Oh, I can't. I'm sorry, all I see with these... Oh. Wait, what? Well, that was horrible. I didn't like that at all. Okay, so I saved. Before we leave this area, let's see what's... there's anything else down this way. I mean, it's all horrible, really. Okay, that's locked. Yeah, all I can see when I see these crew members are Lethal Company. Oh. What's all this? What the hell's that noise? Is that gonna break when I walk over it? God bless it. No! Okay, well, I didn't fall down, but now I don't have a flashlight. And I don't have a jo- Oh, damn it. You move. Oh. Do you have a flashlight? I think he moved. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Just don't follow me. Hey, I've got the amnesia glow. Oh! I was woken up early this morning by a loud scraping sound against the side of the ship. I thought we might have hit something in the fog, but when I ran to the main deck, there was nothing. There have been other sounds heard intermittently throughout the day, banging on the hull, the sound of scraping metal, a low rumble from beneath the ship. Each sound was investigated, but we found nothing. And just when did you get here? Locked. The other side. Guys are the worst. I need this. The part is bolted on. God bless it. Stop. Ugh. Okay. Hi. Did I hear it move? Son of a gun.
Okay. Whew.
My father has been missing for over a year now, but today I received a mysterious package from someone who claims to have known him. Inside the package was a strange artifact like nothing I'd seen before. Apparently, during one of his expeditions, my father had found three such relics. Two of them he was carrying with him when he disappeared, and this one he sent to me. Holding this relic in my hand, I know that it had something to do with his disappearance. Perhaps I can use it to find him. Save. It's locked. Of course it is. Of course.
Ugh. I don't like that.
I see you over there. Don't do anything. No sudden moves. Wrench. Great. Hatch is rusted shut. Okay, God. Okay, you can kind of hear little statue pitter-patter feet. I don't know what the cutoff point is. Like when they stop following you, because it seems like there is one. Oh God, I gotta walk by this guy. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. Okay. At least it wasn't that far. Oh God, how am I gonna do this with this guy here? Okay. Replacement pump part. It's crazy dark, though. Cog. Oh. Is that me or the statue out there? Okay, I think it's me stepping on the tarp. They're adorable.
Ugh.
Wait. Where are you gone? I don't. Okay. This one's gone. Okay, so I'm assuming seven moves to get all the white on the top and the grays on the bottom.
Well, there will be some editing to be had for sure with this one.
Oh, really? Well, that's not going to work. Okay. It just took about seven times. Oh. Wait, could I see you through the window? Did I even check? Yeah, I can kind of see you. I can kind of see you. Oh, really? This again? Heyo! Paint key locker. Please let go. At least he didn't punch me. Okay, was that standing in the corner the entire time and I didn't see it? Oh, God.
Guys are the worst! The worst!
Is this the paint key locker room or whatever? Yay. Hello? Door, please. I'm so paranoid. This seems incredibly flammable. I love it. Ah, rust remover. We're gonna put that on the hatch. Nice. Rust remover or acid? So when am I gonna get a flashlight again? Do I? Well, this seems like a more well-lit corridor, so we're gonna go this way. All right, we have a ladder. Uh-huh. Okay. Some of the crew have begun experiencing chest pains and have been sent to the sick bay. We're not quite sure what's causing it, but we have an extensive medical facility aboard, so we should be able to treat them. I'd still feel better if we could get them to a proper hospital. Is that why you're grabbing your chest? You moved. Just stop it. Ew, that's dark. I don't like that. Oh. Oh, he's floating. Look at that. Multi-talented, this dude. He's floating. Light as a feather, stiff as a board. Light as a feather, stiff as a board. Ooh. No. Why did you do that? God. Boy, I hope I have good health insurance. I'm gonna need a chiropractor. You know what I just realized? The big guy hasn't shown up in a while. Where the hell's he? I found a cargo ship that should be taking a similar route that my father took on his final voyage. I was able to pay off the captain to take me on board, no questions asked. We're leaving tomorrow morning. I'm too anxious to sleep, but with the artifact securely stowed, there's nothing to do but wait and see what happens. That's why the captain wasn't doing anything about him. He got a payday. And I'm not talking about the candy bar. I don't think I've ever had a payday before. Yeah, the big guy hasn't been around. Which I'm kind of... I think he is moving. I'm kind of okay with. Hi. Oh, God. I guess this is what I do. Hey! Where the hell am I? We don't have a map. Oh, that's where I fell at the very beginning. Okay. So we should be able to get back to the elevator. Yeah? You creepy son of a bitch. You get out of here. Go up or down? I don't know. Down. Yay, the mechanic. Whew. What? What is this? Awesome. Return the power to the freight elevator. Hell, we're in hell. Are those flares? No. Please note that the flares here are for emergencies only and should not be used indoors. Igniting flares inside the ship could cause suffocation or start a fire. That damn generator went off again this morning. Last time it happened, we were stuck down here for hours waiting for the replacement parts to be brought up from storage. Additional spares have been left in storage room up here now in case it happens again. Uh-huh. Tin flares. F to throw. What an absolute nightmare. Okay, wait a minute. Why is there power in here? How does that work? I managed to escape down to the surface deck with a few others who were not infected. We disabled the freight elevator so we won't be followed. It's not much, but it's enough to let us catch our breath at least. We were able to scrounge together a good pile of canned food from the galley before we left, but we have no idea how long we're going to be stuck down here. Hopefully, we'll be able to wait it out. Were you? How and why is the power on in here? That's interesting. Nothing. Oh. I need to find a replacement part. Well, of course you do. We're saved. It's dark as shit. The hell was that? It's chained shut. I just went back really quick and restocked on the flares. Okay. Okay, 4-digit code. Or 4-number code. It's locked from the other side. Why can't I open that door? If the sickness is airborne, we should probably turn off the large fan in the ventilation room to stop it circulating throughout the ship. We tried to get into the control room, but the door is locked. Gershom was holding onto the key, but he went to investigate the boiler room and has yet to return. Gershom? Is that how you say it? Mm-hmm. There's a reason that boiler room's locked, isn't there? Is this a door? I can't tell. Lighting effect with the huge fan is very nice, very nice. Locked. Who would have thunk it? Not me. Certainly not me. I feel like I'm gonna come off one of these ladders and turn around and a statue is gonna be behind me. Can't tell if that's, I mean, I could use a flare. Yes, but why would I do something like that? Huh. So, I think we wanna get into the boiler room, obviously. That's locked from the other side. Just go ahead and do that. Okay, there's no other door down here. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Oh! Okay, I went and saved. I went and saved. Because who the hell knows? Okay, that's horrible. Will I actually suffocate if I light too many of these things? records? Oh my god. Crouch. Oh. What is that? It sounds chittery and skittery. I don't like it. Stay out of the boiler room. There's something in the boiler room. Luke cornered me today, adamant that he saw something in there. At first I thought one of the statues must have made it up here somehow, but as I approached the open door, I could hear whatever it was against the far wall, just beyond the light's reach. I got out of there as quickly as I could and locked the door behind me. We should stay out of that room unless we have no other choice, but in case of emergency, the combination is 3792. 3792. Drain the water from the lower floor. Oh, okay. This is very key fetch questy. Oh, I don't think we're alone down here. I can hear skittering in the walls. I tried to tell myself it was all in my head, but now Gershom has gone missing. For safety, I think we might need to hole up in one of the rooms. A box of flares is all we have to keep whatever's down here at bay. Okay, so now lighting too many can cause suffocation and other issues, but it's what's going to keep whatever's down here at bay. Great. Conundrum. Yeah, it's very, so far at least, oh, you need this to progress. Go back here. A lot of back and forth. Okay, the noise that fan's making keeps getting me. All right. 3, 7, 9, 2. Hey, you Gershom? You got something I want, boy. No. Oh, for God's sakes. Woohoo! They made fast work of Gershom, whatever that thing was. Thank you. Ventilation. What is that ventilation control key? Mm-hmm. Ugh. No, thank you. Okay, let's just, let's do that. Oopsie-daisy. I know how to do anything in horror games. It's unlocking doors. I can do that pretty damn good. Oh, I see legs. Oh, that's the other side of where we were. Got it. Okay. I'm not going to look at the dude hanging, because YouTube. Let's see. I don't think I'm making it out of here alive. I'm the only one left. The skittering is louder now. All I can do now is sit here and watch as the last flare burns out. So sorry. Yeah, well. Did you do that, or did somebody do that to you? Okay, now we head back to that bathroom. Yeah. Oh, wait. What? Oh. This way. Ooh, what are you? What are you? Oh, good. Let's go. It'll be an adventure. Uh-huh. Oh, a ladder up. Stop it! Sound a little rough there. Okay. Excellent throw. Okay, wait a minute. Ew. Huh? Oh! What, from the other side? Oh, that's... Okay. Got it, got it. I think that's the other side of that locked door by the boiler room. Oh, wait, no. Wait. I don't know, man. Don't know how smart it is to be running down here, considering there's Japanese snow crab down here. I have to suffocate, I'll suffocate. I'm not walking around in the dark. Storage. Seized up. Of course it is. Workshop. Am I supposed to jump down here? Ugh. No. Ugh. Am I standing up or am I crouched? Oh, no, I was standing up. Outward shop key. Okay. Anything else down here? No? What is... Wait, where am I? Oh, okay. So, the door up the ladder is the door by the boiler room. Got it. Okay. Which would make sense, considering it's on the same level. I'm such a doofus sometimes. Workshop unlocked. Oh, my lord. Could it be? Oh, the holy grail of horror games. Bolt cutters. We can get in here. I don't know why we'd want to, but we can get in here now. Hi. Don't move. Oh. Oh, and now we go back down to that wheel. Crank. Here you go. Very maze-like. Is something going to chase me? Fingers crossed, no. Generator part. All right, now we go back to the generator. Here you go. Escape the service deck. Okay, do I just go back to the elevator? Okay, yeah. I'm just going back to the elevator. Okay, game took over, so I guess this was the correct answer.
See ya.
A close call. Fix the water pump. Okay, yeah, that is the thing we're doing, isn't it? Oh boy. Hi guys, I'm back. But you weren't expecting me. You're gonna move, aren't you? I don't think you're as fast as me, so I'm just gonna go. I'm probably totally wrong. No, not that room, right? Wait, where is this room? No. Wait. Huh? Seriously, do I get a flashlight again at some point? That'd be great. I'd be so happy. Okay, is it this room? Yeah. There you go. Enter cargo hold 2. Find the elevator up to the superstructure. Okay. If you insist. Damn it. Okay, we don't even have our flares anymore. You move. Busted. Oh, God! Jeez. Drive chain's missing. Alright, we need a drive chain. Drive chain. I can't even talk right. Drive chain. Blah. Okay. I can't. It's too dark down there. Where else am I supposed to go? I don't know. This is too dark, right? Thank you. Thank you, game. I'm glad you and I are in agreement on that. Oh, another hatch. Hi. Can you open that for me? You look like a strong, sturdy sort. No? Alright, well. So much for helping your neighbors. I'm just gonna go. Maybe, if I can figure out how stairs work. I mean, I have nowhere else to go. Did I miss something? Oh, this is open now. Got it. Thank you. We can progress. A lot of moths. Oh, can I? The light's missing a bulb. Uh-huh. Ooh, hey, you. Freaking hell. Don't. We've made it down into the cargo area. We were told to stay in the superstructure, but no one goes up there anymore with what's happened to the medical deck. It should be safe down here, but to make sure nothing can follow us, we've removed the drive chain from the elevator. Yeah, no, thank you. Now I have to fix it. Yeah, we got the light bulb. Yay. Can I beat this thing to death with it? How am I? I gotta. It's. Okay. That was unfair. I like how they just run off. They just run off like they didn't do anything. I was just assaulted. We all saw it. Hi, peeking. Do you see him up there? Up there, do you see him peeking out the corner there? Isn't it cute? Okay. Oh. Oh, I can just take this one off? The last one I needed a screwdriver. Because I couldn't remove it by hand, but this one I can. Hey. No, you're not alone. You brought a friend. How delightful. Your friend moves. More and more crew members are finding themselves on the medical deck. More patients are experiencing chest pains and worsening symptoms. Could it be contagious? The crew are growing increasingly anxious. The best thing we can do is keep them quarantined on the medical deck. Between this fog, the engines going down, being missed by that rescue team, and now the sickness, it's becoming difficult to keep everyone calm. Yeah? Yeah? Statues punching you in the face? That's not fun at all. Okay, so I need... You need to come down this way so I can scooch by you, because obviously if I get too close... I think I can maneuver. Look at this. Look at that. Pro gamer move right there. Oh god, you guys are creepy as shit. That was an interesting noise. Thank you. Hello. What you doing? Hi. You okay? Were you the one making the noise? Why is there just like a baby doll head here? Valve handle. What do I need a Oh god. Okay. Never mind. I know we need to get back in that water. There you go. Oh! You're just too strong, baby. Oh, God. No. Oh, oh! 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 Reach for the stars, climb every mountain high. Unfortunately, now that I have my flashlight back, we can go into that dark corridor. Gross. chain storage. Of course it's locked. Of course it's locked. So we're going to have to go through some rigmarole in this new area. Ooh, look, the thinker. Okay. Contemplating his lot in life now that he's a coral reef. It appears that those who first started showing symptoms had spent more time on the main deck. Could it be exposure to the fog that's causing this strange sickness? So far, none of the crew who have been confined to the lower decks have gotten sick. I've been outside a few times, but thankfully my duties keep me mostly indoors. As a precaution, the captain has ordered that the crew are not to go above deck for any reason until further notice. I would agree with that, that strategic move. What the hell is happening? What is going on? Guys are being so loud. Oh, do you hear it moving? Do you hear the pitter-patter? Like I said, I don't know for how long they follow you, because it seems like there is a cutoff point. Oh. Do I need to find something for that? That looks like another puzzle. Oh, we're just on the other side. It's locked. Okay. Maybe I go and mess with that thing now? Look like maybe something was missing? Don't attack me, please. Okay, what are we doing? Oh. Guess it's gonna be this one. This one. Yay! Only took about four turns. Thank you for staying put. I appreciate it. Thank you for your cooperation. I will remember this when hopefully I get off this damned ship. Ugh. This is also very much a linear game. There's really not a whole lot you can do that the game doesn't want you to do. It's pretty insistent on you going where it wants you to go. Well, this is a horrible idea. Yeah, the big enemy hasn't... Where is he? Hey. Oh, you're one of those. Okay. Ooh. I'm just gonna... Don't turn your back on it. Are you stupid, John? Okay, here's the thing. We're watching this through a handheld camera. Operator Ward being handheld. How is he filming this? He's using both his hands. He's not... The camera's not in his hand. Biggin! Unless, of course, this is some kind of, like, body cam footage type of thing that was then put in the handheld camera. I don't know. Oh, that's fun. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, and he's gone. Okay, well, somehow that guy was filming that with a handheld camera without holding it. Whatever. I think we're not supposed to think too deeply about it. Over the past few days, the patients have been getting worse. What started as chest pain soon developed into a strange hardening of the skin and stiffening of joints until the patient is unable to move on their own. This illness has already proven fatal in some cases. Stranger still, some of the bodies have gone missing from the morgue. We need to get the remaining patients to a hospital as soon as possible. None this fog. Wait. Oh, it's just, okay, it's another area with a bunch of body parts. I must be going mad. I've been seeing some of my friends again, but that's impossible. They're dead. I know they're dead. I saw it happen. But every now and then I see them again, watching me from across the room. Sometimes it feels like they're guiding me. Oh, is that what that person who pushed me into the elevator shaft was doing? Guiding me? That scared the shit out of me. Hey. It's locked, of course it is. Oh, there's two of you. Okay, quickly. Flashlight's pretty decent, I will say. Pressure gauge valve. What? What do we need a pressure gauge valve for? Did I miss something? I know we need a chain for the elevator. I don't know what the pressure gauge valve is for. Oh, wait. Were there two over in that corner before? Oh, did that door open? Okay, we need to get off this ladder quickly so we don't get grabbed and punched in the face. No, this is not what we want to do. John. There we go. Okay. I'm running. Okay. Somehow that unlocked. Autosave. Oh, hi. Oh. Guess I should have ran. Let's go. Oh. Take that. Where am I? Oh, I'm back here. Hi, guys. I think there was only one of you when I first came through here. Where the hell does this pressure gauge valve go? Have we come across the pressure? I know we're supposed to fix the elevator. That's basically it. Oh. I didn't interact with this when I first came in here. Okay, we wanted it in the green area. Got it. I picked something up I didn't know I needed. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, no. Look at that. Is that working? Hell yeah. Are we going back down? Oh wait, this is where the guy came up from in the recording. This is not a good idea. This is not a good idea. Oh boy. Wait, am I crouched? No, I'm standing. It's just these walls are tall. Oh. Chain storage key. Okay, back up. Oh. Simon, the helicopter is fixed up and we're almost back to the ship. What's going on in there?
Buddy, you would not believe.
You, I'm heading up to the superstructure now to release the lockdown. I've searched lower decks and found no survivors. Simon, understood. We'll be there to extract you soon. We've just got the visual on the ship. Looks like it's coming up on a large fog bank. We need to go immediately. Now, you, do not enter the fog. I'll explain later. Simon, well, you had better hurry then. We don't have much time before the fog reaches you. Oh, Lord Jesus. Am I actually going to be on a time limit? You know we're well below the water line of the ship. So, like, right outside those walls is water, is ocean. I hate it. I hate it. Oh, thank you. Okay, well, if it's not a statue smacking me in the face, it's that. Thank God. Take that elevator up to the superstructure. Will do. Don't have to tell me twice. Is this going to be the end of the game? Dude, where's the big enemy guy? Oh, God. Oh, no! Ominous music is playing, and I'm having to wait for the elevator. Something's coming, damn it. It's like Alien Isolation. Can we please? Thank you. All right, up to the superstructure? Oh, hi. I don't know if that's a friend or foe. Find a way onto the bridge. Okay, from the depths. Kind of like being in the elevators. The elevators have been my favorite part. Nav deck. Okay. Level 3 security clearance is required to access the bridge. If you think you should have access but haven't been issued a key card, see the security officer on A deck. Find and create a level 3 security key card. Okay. A deck. Hey, third officer. Coming in. Hi. You have moths in your bathroom, you know that? I don't think you're going to get up. Well, we have the hide lockers, so that's a good sign. It's locked. Oh no. Oh no. Are we gonna have to keep an eye on enemies while searching the deck? Oh! Random code. On the wall, 4239. Okay. Waiting to write credentials to key card.
Okay, well, I don't have any of that. Until further notice, the security disk for creating new key cards will remain with me. Over the last few days, we've seen a number of crew members trying to gain unauthorized access to the bridge to release the lockdown, and that's a risk I'm not willing to take. Things will go back to normal once we're out of this fog, and it's safe to lift the lockdown. Captain Taylor. So Captain Taylor has the disk we need. Got it. Ooh. Another puzzle. Oh my god, where the hell have you been, dude? Holy hell. Where do I go? Are you gonna... Oh, no, you're coming. Okay, I guess I gotta go. I guess we run. Oh, dead end. Please let me in.
Where do I go? Blah, 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 blah.
Smooth.
Smooth. Did you see how well I did that? So he is still around. Good grief, it's been a hot minute, dude.
Oh, you can see him coming through the wall. Please leave. I have things to do. I have things to do. A chopper to catch. Okay. I'd say it's enough time. Whatever. Hi. Oh. I'm pretty sure you don't want my flashlight, so... Fine. Conference room. Captain? Of course it is! Of course the captain's room's locked. First officer. Locked. So we're saved. Hey! It's locked. Anything? Nope. Just gonna leave these doors open. In case... What's-his-face shows back up. And I have to hide. I don't have to wait for the animation of me opening the door. Ooh, keep out. That's fun. You're back. Are you guiding me? Does any of this... Okay, can we... Holy crap, it's not locked. Okay. Well, that was fun. Oh no. Okay. Corner toilet. I like it. Bedroom. Oh no. We're just gonna give him some privacy. Welcome aboard! To all new recruits, welcome aboard. Your personal belongings can be stored in your designated locker in the storage room across the hall, the combination of which has been set to your birth year. Feel free to change the combination. Any bulkier items have been stowed in the cargo hold. Mm-hmm. I'm waiting to see one of the statues in the shower.
Ah. Oh, number three, you have something I want, apparently. Completely blocked off. But I see that statue back there. I see you. Hi. You tried. You tried. Which makes me feel bad for you. Or maybe people were blocking you in. I don't know. Okay. Looks like there's something in the drain. It can be reached by... It can't be reached by hand. Sorry. Okay. To the maintenance team. This morning I dropped my cabin key in the shower room and I believe it may have fallen down one of the drains. If someone happens to find my key, I'd appreciate it if you could return it. Thanks, Derek Norton, first officer. Wow. Good job, Derek. I'm proud of you. Gene Hackett? Gene? No, wait. That was Gene Hackman. What am I talking about? Gene? You know, the famous actor Gene Hackett? Why do I have a nameplate? I'm sure it'll all make sense soon. Laundry. Hi. I notice I greet things all the time. Sorry about that. Can't tell if you're moving. Oh! Well, we all need to wash our severed hands every once in a while, you know? I can't imagine the germs and bacteria they pick up. Goes to the mailbox thing by the security room. Cool. Oh, you're gone. So 4, 1, 3, 5. What did I get? Okay. Like a manifesto? Oh, but it's got the birth dates on it. This is how I'm going to open up that locker. Okay, so... 84? There you go. String. Oh, this is what we're going to use to get thing out of the drain. Because the first officer is a doofus. Still in here being weird? Yeah. Okay. I guess stone people need to get showers too. Officer's key, so we should be able to get into his cabin now. Wait, we need to go back up to A deck. That's right. No sign of the big guy again. God Almighty. Oh my God. My heart. I'm not a huge fan of jump scares. I think they're kind of cheap and I think they're overused, so they get really annoying. Ooh, wait, what's that code? 4239. No.
We're going this way. 4. 2. 3. 9. No. Okay. Well, but I have to say the ones, blank key card. The jump scares that have been in this game have been pretty, they've been well placed and well used. So they've definitely got me. So. Okay. I just need the disc, and that's in the captain's room. Oh boy. Okay. God. Yeah. Oh my God. He must have been standing under the stairs and I didn't see him. What in the fresh hell is this?
Communications key. Got it.
Oh! Okay, bye. Well, okay, which one of you jackasses closed the door? Alright, because it sure as hell wasn't me. I didn't close the damn door. That came out really southern. Door. Okay, Yeah, he's really not that hard to get away from. Jim.
Let's get physical, physical.
Good for you. You might say you look a little chiseled. Because he's... Okay. Officer Mess. Being the chief mate, Norton sits at the head of the table. Blackwood and Ackerman like a glass of wine with their meals. Layton sits opposite to Blackwood. Hackett sits at the end of the table closest to the galley. That is why I'm picking up the nameplates, isn't it? Because I see little nameplate holders here on the table. Okay. Well, that's Layton. That's gonna have to be, I think, Norton or whatever. Okay, we'll come back to that. That's the galley. That's okay, so that's just the other side. So what's through here? Oh, a cuter kitchen. Save. Let's save. Hey, communications, what you got for me?
You have Morse code.
Are you going to be the 4? Please, somebody let me use this code. Thank you. Crest. Well, that's a little on the nose, don't you think? All right. Here we go. Dash, dot, dot. And. Wait. Oh. Oh, yay, let's go read something. Stop doing that, McKenna. Not much of a library. Okay. Ooh! Excuse me.
Blackwood. Okay. And you have something I want, I think, so hand it over. Stop being greedy. Thank you. Boy. Knock it off, man. Wooden statue. Is that... Maybe we go to the projector room? Is that what we maybe... Why? Do I have... Well, I don't think I have all the nameplates. Can I go ahead and try... Maybe put Blackwood there. Layton. Why are there two of you now? Okay. Oh. Okay. 12725. No. Hey, we have all of the nameplates now. Norton. Okay, and Ackerman. Nice. Cool. So, Layton, Ackerman, Norton, Hackett, Blackwood. There you go. There's the solution. Captain's key. Great. Now we can go to the captain's quarters.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, boy. You coming? I was gonna juke you around. Oh, really? I'll wait here for a second, see if he shows up. See if he can open doors. There's been some pretty, you know, intense moments, anticipatory moments, like waiting for that damn elevator, but I gotta say, I haven't felt like I've been too threatened, you know? There he is! Yes, he can open doors! Oh, really? Okay, well, bye. I have things to do. I can't wait for you. I haven't felt like I've been under a huge threat. You know what I mean? Captain, my captain, should I hide? Okay. Oh. Oh! Alright, well. Hey! Close that for a little bit. Hold on. Let's go make a security card. I can open the damn door. Biggin ain't come. I did not shut that door.
Oh. We're in the medical ward. Okay. Of course we had to come here, right? Of course. Patients appear to be suffering from an unknown illness. The illness progresses as follows. 1. The patient experiences intense chest pain, which will worsen over time. 2. Fatigue begins to set in and the color of the patient's skin begins to take on a paler tone. 3. The patient will begin to show signs of impaired mobility due to stiffening of the joints. 4. X-rays show signs of calcification of internal organs beginning from the lungs and then spreading out throughout the rest of the body. This makes breathing difficult for the patient. 5. Calcification begins to affect the skin as well, giving the patient a stone-like appearance. 6. The virulence of the illness seems to be related to the length of exposure to the fog, with the quickest deaths occurring within 2 days, while others have survived up to 2 weeks. 7. The cause of death in most cases is respiratory failure caused by excessive calcification of the lungs. However, the process seems to continue even after death until the entire body has been calcified. Gross. I'm sorry. Oh, hey, we got all the pages. Just gonna close that. Infirmary. No, let's not go down there. Let's not go into the infirmary. 'Tis a silly place. Records. Awesome. Surgery. Long day, Bob. I get it. I get it, dude. Padlock key. Oh. Oh my god, that didn't actually get me. Holy crap. Padlock key. Padlock to what? You're still there. Thank you. Thank you for not moving. I'm gonna leave you now. I don't think you're moving. Thanks. Hi. Just padlock key. Well, sir. I guess we have to go into the infirmary, huh? No, can't open. Can I see in? No. Padlock. Oh. Reach out and touch me. So I've got padlock keys. Oh, to the door. I am such a silly goose. Seeing anything. Hello? Ah. We're opening those padlocks real good, lack. Okay. So now I should be able to get up to the bridge. Scott Ackerman. I wonder if that was one of the devs. Let's go. Oh, Simon, the ship will be entering the fog any minute now. Where the hell are you? Trying to get my shit done, Simon? Simon? There you go. Okay, release the lockdown.
Release the Kraken!
Oh, just this. Full speed ahead. Hey, it's like in Aliens, an LV-426. When they put the shutters down. Woo. Oh, a way out. Escape the ship. Oh, am I going to be chased by the big guy? Where are you? I hear you, but I do not see you. Ha!
Simon, my love, I'm coming.
Oh. Can I get you up here? Oh. Oh, so we weren't chased by the big guy, huh? Okay. Did we do it? Did we win, Ma? Oh, there it goes, off into the fog. So were the did any of the artifacts have anything to do with anything? I'm not really sure I understand where the fog and perhaps artifacts. Oh, that's okay. We did it. Oh, that's the end. Okay, well, you all can let me know what you think down in the comments down below. I liked it. I had a good time with it. I feel like I did get my money's worth. I just feel like there was a bit more that could have been done with everything. And I will say it was a lot of back and forth. It, like I said, very key fetch questy. The sound design was fantastic. I liked the implementation of the stone figures, the crew. I'm surprised they didn't use the big guy more than they did. He was fairly easy to get away from. Like I said, I didn't feel like I was under too much of a threat. There were some really good intense moments. I feel like there's a really good idea here that could have been expanded upon. But it is what it is. Like I said, I did feel like I got my money's worth. I did enjoy it. I hope you all did too. You can let me know, like I said, down in the comments what you think. And that's what I have for you on this Thursday. It's going to be a long one. It's going to be a long one. Got some editing ahead of me. So this is probably a later in the day upload for me. But you all take care. And I will plan to see you this weekend. Bye!